Yo! New video! It's a little bit colder in Norway now. It's like -2 degrees in the night. So, time for this one. Here, what's I gonna do now?
At my sponsor's place, a week ago, something like that, we make those. We cut it off a plate, and we bend the dough 90 degrees.
And that's because, now I'm gonna teach you something I learned.
My plan, what I showed you in one of the other movies, I was making drawings that I'm gonna bend all this to fit between those. And that's not so easy, I learned.
Because this plate didn't have holes. So if you're gonna bend it, one piece we had to bend. This one we bended.
Because that one gonna be here in the corner, but then we had to cut this perfect measurement here. So the bend was in the middle of a hole. Because if we had made this bend to fit there, and the next one had been come between the holes, it's probably gonna slide out of the bender and bend on the wrong place. That's a problem with this plate, because it's gonna slide to the place where it's easier to bend it. So,
those plates are really expensive, so we didn't gamble to organize that, we'd bend them. We thought that was a too huge risk. So that's the reason why we made all those. This is the same as the long one, but this is a short one.
So this one now, I'm gonna weld on. Like this, painted black of course. And I'm gonna glue on the plate or weld it on from the behind side. So it's gonna be like this. It's actually gonna look more nice, but it's a lot of more work of course. But that's the reason why we made those and didn't bend the plates.
So now it's, I have to sand down all those, especially on the edges and stuff. They are small, easy to bend them. So I have to be really careful. So now I'm gonna start with this low wall. I'm gonna start to sand those, weld those on, paint the place. They're gonna be black. I had a movie here, I asked what you guys think. Black or silver? For sure they're gonna be black. And the reason why I take this black and don't leave it as it is, is because I don't want this to be the thing you see first of all when you come in here. All the trophy is gonna be enough of bling bling. So this you're gonna see after a while, been standing here watching, you're gonna see, oh, this back behind wall is pretty cool with all the holes. If you understand what I mean. This is not gonna be the first thing you see. That's why I'm gonna paint it black.
I've now cleaned it, sand it with 120 paper on my machine from Mirka. Now I'm gonna paint it, and I cleaned it with the silicone remover, so it's now smooth and nice. This thing is actually a challenge to paint. Now I first have to do a layer of, this is primer, from this angle. Then we have to do, when that's done, we have to do a layer from this angle. And when that's done, we have to do a layer from this angle. And when that's done, we have to do a layer from this angle. That's because we need to go down into the holes all around. Holy shit. After primer, it's time for the paint. I'm using the Berner black matte, as always. It's actually Fri Mandal who sell this in Norway. They have a lot of cool stuff, actually. The temperature have been rising this morning, so now I've painted all these listers outside. So I'm actually, yeah, holy shit, done with everyone. Primer inside outside, black inside outside. Okay. Done painted. Done painted. And here. Done welded. Here I'm done. Here I'm done. So now I'm gonna put on the plate here and there. And here we have the helper to lift. Morten is going to Germany tomorrow. Very fint.
Yeah.
Morten is going down to Germany to pick up a sprinter I bought. And then to Switzerland.
It's expensive transport.
Yeah. It's a new day. I did a little bit yesterday without making movie. I don't know why, I just forgot it. Don't look too good from this angle now. But what I did yesterday is put on all the plates here, all the way down there. The top one I'm gonna do now. I welded on those. Gonna be the support for the wall. Gonna have two more up there later on. And when I look at it now, you're gonna see so clearly through those plates. I'm thinking about putting this sun film on the window to make it like 20-25% darker. What do you guys think about that? I think that will be better. There we go. Everyone is on. Look now. Spots from Elektroimportøren. I'm always getting great service and help here. And I get a good price. So, Elektroimportøren is great. Been doing it easy here now. Glue. And I cut it and bended those and painted those. Now I'm just gonna have it on top here. Kom igjen da, sånn. There we go. That's because from here on up, the glass is coming, you know? So now it's not gonna look like that. It's gonna look like that. So now we are back to reality after a few days on the Polska Mountain. I'm just continuing here now. Now I've just been painting here because from the other side you can see into the wall there. It was white, so that will not be great in the end. Now I'm making supports there. I'm gonna weld up against the wall when the paint is dry. And today, this morning, my buddy is here. Nico, hello, how are you doing?
Hello, mister.
Hello. Removing some vinyl.
Tappetfjerneren.
Bruker tappetfjerneren min. Nico. Hva faen det her? Pampers. Down at Maxbo, my good friend's place. Joachim is home sleeping, it's too early for him. But I've been picking up some plates for the wall. Back wall. Faen skal jeg få til der, ja. And did you guys see the car, eller? Huh? New Sprinter. Directly delivered from Germany the other week. Faen, look. Somebody have been crashing this one for the boys. Prøver retten av. This is what I manage with my hands. I need some tools. Done. Good to go. So, this plate. I'm gonna explain again. Oh, beautiful Sprinter, yeah? Silver, nice. I actually bought three of those last week. One silver, one black and one white. This black and white one I still have to go and pick up. Look at the weather here now. So, I explain again. Those plates I picked up at Maxbo. Gonna be on the wall backside here. Yeah, I'm gonna have them here. So I'm gonna cut them now. I'm gonna paint it black and glue and screw it on. And then when that's done, then we're really gonna start to see how it could look. Because now you can see it too much through the complete wall. It looks actually a little bit stupid. But in a few hours now it's gonna look totally different. The bottom piece is up. Now we can start to look and see how it's going to be, and it looks much cooler now. It's a little bit dirty, but now we really start to see how it's going to be. It's going to be cool, eh? The reason why it's a little bit dirty and stuff now is because you can see I put all the black plates also inside there, but I've also been starting to organize the electricity for the lightning. Not lightning, but lights. These are gonna close. I just had to make it to get this cable through. So I'm gonna just make a black cover there. Same there. But there, there, and there is gonna be a black spot And also up there and further on. There we go. Everyone is ready.
Hello,
buddy. Hello, John. How are you doing today?
Doing very fine.
John is a pro vinyl guy, you guys know?
Let's see how pro I am.
He's pro. So now we're going to put 3M solfilm to make the window darker. And the window is the one we're going to be there.
How's it looking?
Nah, it's looking good, us. It's actually really nice to just stand here and watch you work. Det ikke så ofte jeg gjør. So, John the Playboy is now done putting on his vinyl. Now we're gonna have this dry for a week. And the reason why is because I'm gonna put black primer here, because here the glue is coming. And when I'm gonna put black primer, I need to mask on top of this. But this, if I want, I can lift it up now. So, but after a week, this is completely stuck. So I normally don't have to wait complete week, but I'm gonna do it next Saturday when Jon is back. Jon is still here, but next time he's coming. Good bye, Jon. The window is looking really nice, us.
Good to hear.
Yeah, Morten. Changing tires. Yeah, changing tires and making noise. Jon. Thanks a lot for the skål, yeah. Thanks a lot for the help today again.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We managed a lot.
Oh, yeah, really a lot.
Yeah, we did. Some of the things we did was put on this black piece there. Ah, plus we did a lot more. We started here with the kitchen and stuff, but that's a different story. All right. Guys, I said 2 days ago, I'm going to mask on top of this and blah, 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 and wait with putting the primer. I'm going to Germany tomorrow. And when I come back, I'm gonna have a sprinter inside here. So this have to go away. I have now put primer on fry hand without masking. Just on top here and made... Oh, here was it not perfect, but that's because I did it with my hand. Yeah, so my buddy Finn Marcus is coming past soon. Then he's gonna help me lift it in there. Yeses. Here we go. And this side. I'm really glad I put this, or Joan put this sunscreen vinyl for me to make it a little bit darker, because it's actually still not dark enough. But now is it too late? This is how it's gonna be. Guys, from the last clip you just saw to this one, I guess it's 4 weeks. I've been in Germany, Österrike, picking up sprinters. I did a lot of other stuff around there. But so this has been on hold. So this is gonna be the last movie from this project in a while, because now I have to order some materials and stuff. And I have to focus a little bit on other stuff. So the next movies will be about other stuff, but a movie will come from the end from this for sure. I think next time gonna be the end, the finish. Then we're gonna see it finish. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you already didn't, and continue follow. More movie will come. I'm sorry, it's been a while since I did a movie now on YouTube, but I promise you guys, it's so much other stuff to do. Yeah, it's too much. I just, the days are too short. That's how it is.